Yeah. So that was a challenge because we don't have such support for farming, because it's a new crop there. Essentially, we have minerals and pieces, very, very small farming. So the support locally is not available. So the person has to teach all the workers right from the start in terms of, you know, very, very basic.
I can do that. I can do that. But in Vietnamese way, currently, nowadays. I don't know, you know, your way right now, but I can do that.
As long as you can speak in English, as long as you are hands on, you can get your hands dirty, so
no problem.
You would be able to do that. Your diet suit does not work on the farm, it's only
this is an interview, so I just want to make it formal, but yeah, so I go to the farm and I'm dirty all day, because yeah, it is my job, so yeah, like, yeah, I love my job, I'm very hardworking, so I need to jump into the farm to, yeah, to work. I'm a friend of the workers all the time. I'm not a manager, but I'm like a friend, so I give them instruction and I do it as a sample.
How would you take transiting to this role? Because your role is more of advisory as of now. So you tell those people, this you need to do, and then you sit back and see how they do it, right? So how do you feel transiting into a role which is more hands-on, which is more commercially oriented?
I think that in my commercial farm, I can do the better, because in our office, I also do many projects in the black paper. I also head farmer and also directly grow paper in our farm. And we have 5 hectare paper in our farm to do this, and we learn from this, and we teach farmer from this. And I think if I work with you at your commerce farm, I can control, because in my office I control everything from input materials, output materials, about salary of for farmers, about the control everything, you know, everything. And I make plan to them and delivery work for every farmer. And each month we have a meeting and to share the idea and to give them another plan for next month and next month. That I think I can do this better.
Okay. What is the among your vast experience? How much time you spend on black paper?
Actually, for some recent year. I am working on pepper, and now I am working on pepper only. All time on pepper.
So you're not having anything like
that? Okay. So last year you are into black pepper, huh?
Can you be in touch? Let me see something.
Actually, I work on pepper nearly 6 years.
Okay.
And because in our company we have the pepper plantation in Gia Lai, that is the biggest pepper growing area in Vietnam. So I worked there for nearly 4 years, and then I moved to work for Olam, because in Olam I am working in the Olam Spy. That means we work in this factory, we work only for pepper, ginger, and cassia. And I'm working mainly in charge of the pepper project, the sustainable. I think you know about the rainforest island. That is the company who certify our pepper.
Okay.